I moved out of my apartment in Hollywood and went on a few trips that changed my perspective and really helped me embrace the true freedom of being a freelancer. Don't get me wrong, I'm still an advocate for having a routine, an organized schedule, and showing up for yourself to do the work. However, it's time to practice what I preach and put a little bit more flexibility and rest / relaxation into that schedule. Planned work, planned play, planned rest, leaving flexibility for change.